mehu keta je upa haka ke chuhin chu chibu ko wananu. Sigo mahara ze kwa habu yakau mahua boa tu kafada e dai. Pajamas in sight.
Perfect. And I just hit the jackpot. An exhaustive list of Revanite traders on both fleets. I'll do what I can to guide you through, but that signal jammer might cause some hiccups.
Yeah.
Okay, you're in. There's a force field between you and that jammer. You'll have to gather a set of security codes to pass through. Signal's going to start breaking up soon. Talk to you when you get that jammer shut down.
Or die. Hostile engagement initiated. Shouldn't take long. Priming electromatrix. Systems normal. Not putting up much of a fight. You are interfering. Desist and depart. Friendlies acknowledged.
Can anyone read me?
I'm here. And you are on Rishi.
Dathmar, you have traitors in your fleet. Scores of them acting under orders from Revan.
Revan is alive.
He wants you to destroy each other up there.
Have the fleet powered down all weapons. Do it now.
Your people should have a list of the traitors.
Finally, an open line.
Grandmaster Sean, it appears we have been set upon each other by your ancestor.
Yes, we were notified by an agent of ours whose planet side. We're taking measures to detain the traitors among us.
As are we. Given the nature of the threat, I suggest we speak in person.
Very well. A neutral location.
There's a pirate town on Rishi. My team will send the coordinates.
That will do. Agreed. A truce. For the time being.
Well, isn't this interesting? Did I miss any especially lively topics?
In fact, we were just wrapping up.
Satil Shan, Grand Master of the Jedi Order. Your intervention allowed us to defend ourselves against the Revanite fleet. Many thousands owe their lives to your actions.
And the all-encompassing rot of the Order of Revan has been excised from our fleets. Now we turn to the matter of Revan himself.
My agent here has discovered that Revan's on the fourth moon of Yavin, where he believes the last spark of the Sith Emperor resides.
Revan intends to return the Emperor from the brink of death, so he may finally be destroyed.
The Emperor is no longer in command. If it's his time, then it's his time.
Agreed, but there's more to it than that. The Emperor hungers. If restored, he would attempt to consume all life in the galaxy, and I am certain he would succeed. No one, not Revan, not the Jedi, not you, not me, would be able to stop him.
Darth Maar and I will be leading a joint strike force on Yavin 4 to put an end to Revan's plan. I hope you'll join us.
As do I. For the Empire and for the galaxy.
That went surprisingly well, I think.
Yeah, it's nice to see the Empire and Republican work together without stabbing each other in the back.
It was the right move, arranging for your capture. We've succeeded, haven't we?
Unbelievable. Where's the trust, huh? Did it go wander off someplace, or was it never there to start with?
It happened, it's over, it's in the past. Let it go.
Oh yes, it's virtually constant.
Isn't there anything else you wanted first?
Yes. Will that be all?
Theron, help Jakaro ready his ship for departure. Lana and I have unfinished business.
Don't have to tell me twice. Come on, Jakaro.
Some truths, they linger more than others. Like how friendship isn't easy to come by. How trust is far more rare. Theron trusted me. And I don't think he ever will again.
You took a smart risk that paid off. Nothing wrong with that.
I know you're right. But the sense of betrayal Theron must feel. When all this is over, if we survive, we'll be back to working at cross purposes. I know there's no other way. It's like when we first met. I knew our fates were going to be intertwined completely. I've tried to maintain my poise, deny my senses. But I can't. Not anymore.
You don't have to.
It's true what they say. Patience is its own reward.
We should go now.
Yes, absolutely. I'll make sure Theron and Jakaro are ready to head to Yavin 4. Every moment wasted is a moment in Revan's favor.